Hello everyone, today is a day that I've been waiting for so long. So long, I am so excited right now. It's October 27th, exactly 9 years since Taylor Swift's pop debut. Hello, it is time for 1989 Taylor's version. It's out with the old and in with the new, as Sharpay would say, and I could not be more excited. How long do we have? 5 minutes until the album re-releases and we get to listen to these vault tracks. There are 5 new songs, however, there's been many a rumor that Taylor might do a double album drop, or at least a double vault track drop. I don't know if anyone else has been seeing all those TikToks trying to prove the theories with the whole double album, the black and white text on the Taylor's version and then the original version. Don't know. Some people are thinking that it's also going to be Reputation that's like super soon because of the S in the Taylor's version title, how it looks like a snake. Literally do not know what to think. I love Reputation, so I'm very excited, but today is 1989 and I am dressed for the occasion, got the blue on. I'm so excited. This was my first ever album that I got on disc when I was younger, so I'm like so excited to hear it all 9 years later with her matured voice and to hear the vault tracks. Hello, literally cannot wait. And here is the list of the songs that we'll be listening to today. I'm so excited. But in other news, since we do have 3 minutes left to have a little chat between us, the Eras Tour film, hello. I assume if you're watching this video, you are a fan of Taylor Swift, so you probably would have seen the film already. How good was it? I literally cannot wait for next February when I get to see it live. So excited. I loved it so much. As soon as that comes out on disc, I will be buying it and I'll be watching it repeatedly. I loved it. Everything was amazing. Oh my gosh. The Evermore set, Willow, hello. The Whispering beforehand. I don't know, I loved it. I loved everything about it. The Tolerate It, the table, hello. It was so good. And I still actually don't know what I'm gonna wear to the Eras Tour. I do have a white dress and I was thinking, what if I got some cowboy boots and I could go as like debut era, but I don't know. I don't know what to do. So if you're going, or if you've already been, what did you dress as? Like what era? What was the vibe? Because I don't really know what to wear. That's like my big thing at the moment. Anyway, we've got, it's 2:59. We have 1 minute. Probably less than 1 minute. Oh my gosh, it's now. It's literally right now. It's 3 o'clock. Okay, let's go on to Spotify. I'm so excited. All right, it's happening. It's happening. Ah, it's here. Yes. I can't wait. I can see it. It's literally here. You can't see that because my phone brightness is down so low, but it's here. Hello? The first song title. I'm not going to say this because I don't want to get some strikes on my channel, whatever. But we can all read that. I don't know how to feel. I don't know how to feel. I've heard many people get concerned that this is going to be like Harry Styles' Little Freak incident because that was like a terribly sad song. What's this going to be? A little bit concerned. Shall we start? Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh, it won't play. Hello? Oh. It won't play. Let me go off the app. I think there's too many people on the app. Let's do this. Sorry, that was out of the woods. I was just, you know, testing. Okay, here we go. It won't play. It will not play. It will play Say Don't Go. But I don't want to listen. I want to listen to it in order. Hello? Everyone's gone straight to that song. We shall wait a minute. How long's the song? Like 3 minutes? Let's just listen to New Romantics as we wait. Okay, now we're gonna try again. How long do I have to give it? It's 3 past 3. Surely everyone has finished playing the song. When will it be my turn? Why will it not play? I'm literally pressing it. Hello? It will not. What is going on? Why is it doing this to me? I just wanna, please, come on. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to come back to that. Let's go on to Say Don't Go. imagined all the vault tracks to be really upbeat. Maybe it will in the chorus, who knows? But Say Don't Go, I guess it's like a sad title, but let's continue. It's kind of giving Afterglow vibes. I don't know if you can also hear that, but like they sound a little similar. Okay, well it has picked up, but Jesus, still sad. Why'd you have to leave me on? Why'd you have to twist a knife and leave me bleeding? Is that what she said? I don't know, I can't remember. But wow, kind of giving tolerate it with the whole took this dagger in me and removed it. I like those little bits in the background. Say, don't. At the beginning, I was thinking that it didn't really match the vibes of 1989, but with those little bits, the say don't go in the middle of the chorus, it's really giving, it's giving 1989. It is. I like it. I do. We still have a minute left. I think this is the longest song. So it's like 4.5 minutes. It's 1989. Yeah. I like it. I like that bit. Well, thoughts? I liked it. I really did. I can definitely see that being in like a soundtrack for a movie, for sure. Like it gives the vibes. Say don't go, like someone running to the person they love. And then it doesn't work out. But it's definitely, like, it's cinematic. I like it. I do. Okay, should we try for now? Or should we save it to the end? Maybe I'll save it to the end. Yeah, okay, we'll save it to the end. The next one is called Now That We Don't Talk. Ooh. Funky, I like it. You went to a party, I heard from everybody. You part the crowd like the Red Sea, don't even get me started. It sounds like she is singing in a toilet. That sounds weird, but it's like got a little bit of an echo. It sounds like she's in the toilet. Because I've sung on the toilet before and it sounds like that. A little. You get anxious though on the way home now that we don't talk. That was very deep. Now that we don't talk. You grew your hair long, you got new icons. Now that we don't talk. Ooh. I love this. This is such a short song though. 2.5 minutes? Okay, it's good. Yes. The only way to, what does she say, return to my dignity is something about a shrouded mystery? Is that like, is she talking about how after 1989, between Reputation, when she was like not seen for years? A shroud of mystery.
knows? But interesting, interesting. Okay, that's the end. Huh, very good. Now that was such a short song that I feel like I don't know how to feel. I mean, I liked it. It definitely had a great beat, but I'd need to listen to that again and have the lyrics up to like fully know what she was talking about. Did she say something about acid rocks? What? Or am I hearing things? I literally don't know. Let me go back. Acid rocks? Is that a drug? I don't get it. Wait, give me a minute. Acid rock? Is that a thing or is that a drug? I don't have to pretend that I like acid rock. Oh, is that a music genre? Acid rock? Acid rocks? Oh, okay, wait. Give me a minute. Acid rock. Okay, it's a music genre. That's hilarious. Why was I thinking she was talking about drugs? I was like, Taylor, do you take drugs? I don't think so. Okay, acid rock, the music genre, not rocks of acid. Oh, I had a moment there. Okay, moving on, we'll go to our next song, which is called Suburban Legends. In my peripheral vision, I let it slide like a hose on a slippery plastic summer. It started straight away, and there's so many words in that 17 seconds that I couldn't concentrate. Hose in a slippery plastic summer? Slippery plastic summer. I don't know if I'm fully listening to the lyrics, but is this like high school sweethearts, but then they broke up, what, and they saw each other again at a high school reunion? Or, That's so giving Belly and Conrad at the prom when she broke up with him because she thought that he was going to break up with her. I always wonder why she did that, because now what? We're just going to talk about Summer Turn Pretty? Looks like it. But you know, Conrad didn't actually break up with her. That's what I would like to say. Sure, he didn't stop her, but he was going through some things, right? She broke up with him. Anyway, that's what I thought of. Exactly! I like that! I feel like these little shimmery bits do not know what that instrument is, or if that is like some sort of computery thing. But whatever it was, it felt like bejeweled. Like the in that. I like that. But I feel like I did my ranking on TikTok of the prediction of these five songs of which I thought would be my favourites. I'm pretty sure I put this one as number one, and I don't think it is my favourite out of the three we've listened to so far. So that's interesting. But that was 2 minutes and 52 seconds. But now we're on to the last song technically, but we're saving the first song for last. So this is the last song, but it's our fourth song we're listening to. Is It Over Now? The video stopped recording. I don't know if you got that. I will play the beginning again, because that was some interesting sounds. What is that? Ooh, it's strange. Wow! What is it? A cat? Meow! Dream. I'm a little confused at what's happening. What, so is it like a breakup, but then they've both moved on, but then they don't think they're over each other? Is that what's happening right now? I don't know. Let's continue. Red blood, white snow. Red blood, white snow. Ha ha. Ha ha. Is anyone else thinking what I'm thinking? Hunger Games. Who else is excited for The Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes? Hello, cannot wait. I still haven't read the book, but I will be there at the theatres the day it comes out. I cannot wait. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off a very tall something. Oh. Just to see you come running. If she's got blue eyes, I will surmise that she'll probably date her. You dream of my mouth before it called you a liar. So they're definitely not over each other in what they look for each other in other people. I don't know if this is about anyone, but I like it. It's catchy. I like that. But it sounds like another song in 1989. Can't picture it right now, but like the vibe. It's the vibe. I mean, it's the same album, so it makes sense. Okay. I liked it. That was good. Now it's time for the last song, which is the first song, which I will not be saying the title of, but my friend just messaged me because obviously she's finished listening to them all because apparently, what, everyone got to the first song but me. But you know how she posted these words on her story, right? And people were saying that because each different line was in a different font that they were theorizing that these are extra vault tracks and the handwriting that they're in are the people that are featured in that song. And what if looks like Harry Styles' handwriting? That's what my friend was saying anyway, because she loves Harry Styles, so she knows what his handwriting looks like. I wouldn't have known that. Anyway, it's not. Apparently, these are lyrics in the first song, right? So, I don't know what's happening, because why would they be in different handwritings? Is she trying to trick us right now? I don't know, but it's time for the first song, which is our last song. Here we go. Okay. Flamingos. Okay. Clink, clink, have a drink. That's the lyric. What if? This is so good. Wow. Lyrics. Lyrics. Yes. Yes. That was good. Yes. Okay, those are all the songs. I am very happy with that. I'm still like looking everywhere and seeing if there's extra songs or a double album, but how will I know? How will I know? Will I have to look every 5 seconds? I will do it. I mean, I've been waiting for Reputation forever. I have. The 5 songs, yes. I'll be listening to these on repeat for the foreseeable future. I'm very happy. I'm very happy. I don't think there's a song that I dislike, which is great. I mean, did I ever think I would dislike a Taylor Swift song? No. So, but as for favourites, I feel like the first one, and Now That We Don't Talk, might be my favourites, but I don't know if that will change. But I'm very happy. Very, very happy. This was amazing. When will we get Reputation and Taylor Swift now? I'll be patiently waiting, and then I will be back here for another reaction video. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below, because I will be doing reaction videos to any future Taylor Swift related thing. So you don't want to miss it. And I'd love to know what your favorite vault track was, so don't forget to put that in the comments so I can have a look. But that is all for today. I will see you next week with a new video. Goodbye.